Alright, good morning people. Like I said, I'm going to go and rehouse my little juvie, or, oh well, it's a juvie now, I think. The mold was 2 3/4 inches, 2.75, and this is his new home. This is a 1 gallon jar, half a gallon jar. The other one is a 1/4 gallon cup, actually, that he's currently in. I hot glued a little water dish on top of the cork bark here. Cork bark is actually stuck between these sides and can't fall down, so the little guy can actually decide if she wants to do it there or use actually this side of the cork bark. So yeah, it's freaking warm, so I'm doing it better now, since I really don't want to do it in the midday heat. So currently I have the window wide open for letting some air in here, and once it has cooled down a little bit, well, screw that, let me close the window. Got everything out of my bathroom, and I'm not really sure how I want to do this, but I'm guessing it will certainly be interesting for you. We'll see how this goes and how far this little guy will run. Okay. Well, they don't want to get bitten by this guy, or girl, rather. Oh yeah, she got big. Oh, jeez. So, what I would like to do is actually put the whole thing in there and let her crawl out by her own, but I don't think that will be possible. Oh yeah, I can see her down there. Oh, there she comes. Yep. I think I'll try my cup method. See if I can lure this little girl up here, and yeah, hopefully this works. Let's see. I don't want her to strike the straw, since her fangs are obviously not hard and she molted 2 days ago, and that's always a little bit risky then. There we go. There you have your irminia, and you probably can't see her. Something is smelling burnt in here for whatever reason, I don't know why. Pretty weird. Smells like burnt plastic, actually. Oh yeah, I know what. Got it. Had some artificial plants laying on top of my stupid light there to have that cool down, but obviously I forgot that I turned it on. Anyways, let's see if I can get her off here. Let's try this. Come on out. Come on out. Yeah, I'm careful with you. Don't worry. Come on. I got a better home for you. There we go. There we go. And she goes right back in. Not what I wanted. And she's scared. These actually get easily scared when they're small. And I have to be really careful not to harm her, because Like I said, I don't know how soft she still is, but probably quite some. Yeah, girl, then go down there. Yeah, come on. At least she's very mellow so far, currently. let's see, let me take this away so she doesn't hide again. Okay, girl. Now, do me a favor and just walk up into this cup, please. Come on. Yeah, I know. Come on. Thank you. Ah, yeah, this so much works like a charm. Alrighty. Here you go. Pure Mania. And this is indeed... Yeah, sorry. I'm pretty sure this is a female. First from her looks, and you can't see them really, they are really bright colored. Now she should be big enough actually for this enclosure to not escape me on this, but I guess we'll see. So you guys can see this. Let's try if I can get her to go down. Down. Come on. Yeah, I know. No, not up. Down. Come on, go down. And she's not really cooperating currently, but then again, she is young. Might cause her to run, actually. Come on. Come on. Yeah. And done. Wonderful. Already in there. Housed. That's it. So as you can see, not all Arminias are evil and bad and all that. At this age, not really anyways. Although, this specimen, up from when he gained like an inch, half, 1.5 inches in size, he was slipping the tongs and giving threat postures all the time. She, rather. And now, well, she's sitting in the water dish, which is not really where I want her to sit. Come on girl, go down. Go down. Yep, no enclosure. Down. Down. Thank you. Alrighty. Housed.
Alrighty, so here we go. Freshly rehoused pure Arminia. There she is. Looks fine. Just need to fill the water dish now with some water, and then she should actually be fine. Let me try if I can get her to pose carefully, although I don't want to stress her out too much with this shortly mold. Okay, give me a second. Yep, so there she is. And she should be actually fine in here. And she's scared, so I'll leave her be. Thanks for watching this video, and you guys have a great day. Yep, and I suspected it didn't take her longer than 5 minutes to actually find the darkest spot in there, which I hoped that she would use. And yeah, I'll update her once she has settled in. Okay, bye.